The Coast Guard is reminding you flares are to be used for emergencies only. The Coast Guard says it responded to a series of costly false alarms in recent days. In one case, a boater set off a flare, prompting a Coast Guard air and sea search that cost more than $43,000. Not only is it costly, searches tie up valuable resources and could put responders in harm's way and could leave someone who really needs the help out of luck. A timely reminder on this, the first day of the spiny lobster season. She said.